Just slip it under the metal sheets and then just screw it on or tape it on the front lip of the gutter. Sometimes you may need to back out the screw so it can slide under. Then just screw it back down when installed.